As the opponent steps in and grab your wrist, you're going to shift back, headbutt him to the sternum or, you know, any part of the chest area. Pivot your body and bring your right shoulder to his outside. Stepping in, grab, place your right hand on his shoulder, bring your right arm up and over the back of his shoulder, apply pressure, and he will go right down and you have him in control. This is a good technique if you want to hold someone at bay without hurting them.